This one's a little bit trickier. Make sure that your heels are firmly against the back of the foot pad and your knees are bent. Start hinging your hips forward over the hip pad, pulling yourself up by thinking about curling your knees and shoving your heels into the foot pad. Takes a little bit of time to get used to, but this is a great exercise for the hamstring and knee flexors.